lot of apologies to make.
Nothing's been the same since New York. You experience things, and then they're over. I can't sleep. And when I do, I have nightmares.
Honestly, there's 100 people who want to kill me.
I hope I can protect the one thing I can't live without.
Ladies. Children. Sheep. Some people call me a terrorist. I consider myself a teacher. Lesson number one. Heroes. There is no such thing.